Hi, my name is Delita, and I'm a makeup artist. I've been doing makeup for 3.5 years. Originally, when I first started, it was on a photo shoot, and I was actually helping aspiring models build their portfolio. And there was no makeup artist, and I had a makeup kit and the car, and I was like, okay. And I did the makeup, and from that point on, I've been doing it. And actually, before then, I never even wore makeup, so it was kind of interesting. Technically, when I look at a client, I see a canvas. So the face is my canvas. And then when I transform someone, then I see their reaction, their confidence level is boosted. And so it's kind of like a woman empowerment thing to me. So just knowing I gave somebody a boost in their confidence is what makes, well, what keeps me going. Well, I want to become a production makeup artist and a celebrity makeup artist. That's where I'm trying to brand myself in my portfolio and just keep pushing towards that. Well, usually I'll try to look at someone's features first, the shape of their face, their eyes, then I can kind of decide what kind of colors to use and then how to shape eyeshadows or the structure of their face and their contour and their highlight. So that's usually how I do it. You can find more of my work at www.rawartist.org/it's Jalita. Hi, I'm Jalita and I'm a raw artist.